Despite all that is written and said about the long ball, baseball remains a game of inches. The Cubs' Sammy Taylor tees off, but in the end, it's a matter of inches that makes this a double and not an out. When it comes close to being robbed of a base hit by the Braves' Chuck Cottier. Except in horseshoes, near ones don't count, and the Cubs ring up a run. The race between the runner and the thrown ball is one of baseball's most thrilling plays. Wally Post attempts to nail Wes Covington, but Wes wins by a whisker.
Here we go again. Watch closely.
Bailey makes the tag, but Bailey has the ball in his other hand. Bailey has the ball in his other hand. For sure, baseball drummer, the queen player's hard to beat. Joanne Cock and Billy Bruce with the queen of the Cubs. You're the umpire. If you play her out, if you set base, you're 100.